z plus negative 1 times w. We saw from the last video that when you multiply a complex number by negative 1 as a vector, it turns it around the opposite direction but the same length. Negative w is going to be right there. And then I can use the parallelogram law that we learned about in video number 4 to geometrically interpret z minus w as z plus negative 1 times w. I can translate z down here and plot it, being careful to do it right, like that, and translate negative w over here and plot it like this. And by the parallelogram law for vector addition, that means the sum z plus negative w as a position vector starting at the origin will go from the origin to where these vectors here meet. Right there, that green arrow can be thought of as z minus w.